here we do have a minor cyclist and Raja Abdullah is in the event, and it seems that we do have a IGN cyclist spearheaded by Dato' Dr. Azhari from the IGN, and we have a very great minor cyclist using attack number 0048. Adik, rakam. Assalamualaikum dan salam sejahtera. Adik, nama? Dari? Tanya dan syabas diucapkan kerana adik telah berupaya membuat kayuhan daripada jarak 120 km. Selepas ini adalah checkpoint yang ketiga ataupun water point yang akan berhenti di Kampung Bakar Arang. Tanya dan syabas diucapkan kerana anda telah membuktikan bahawa Malaysia boleh. You are a really great guy. You make yourself great and your family. And I hope that you do have your mother. Is it your mother? And it seems that the mother is now accompanying the son, and the father will be at the back. Three mosquitoes. They are really great guy. Have fun. Enjoy yourself every minute and every second. History in the making, and this will be a special moment, the greatest moment, a moment of truth, and it will be part of the history with your fond memories. Raja Abdullah, RAP Sungai Besar channel has got a special privilege, and it has been a great honor for me. April 27 seems to be a very good day, Sunday. Enjoy yourself every minute and every second of it. Now you see, now you don't. And it's truly happening at the Beruas route. And it seems a beauty scenery, a very green environment, only and truly happening here. And it seems that they are cycling at a crossing speed, most probably about 30 km. But the most importantly, by hook or by crook, they are going to push the limit. And it seems that we do have another cyclist, a Malaysian rider, is overtaking the rest. This will be the rest of the cyclists. And it seems that they are in perbananan. Pembangunan Pulau Pinang, Pulau Pinang rider is now overtaking the rest.